employees of a Taiwan-based company in Karnataka's Kolar district went on a rampage. The employees turned violent as their salaries had not been paid for the last 4 months. After an altercation with the management, angry employees started agitating inside the factory itself.
Hey! Mira, Marcondo.